New this morning, fire crews are investigating what caused a car to catch fire just north of Columbia. Fire crews were called to a mobile home park on Prathersville Road just before 3 this morning for reports about a car fire threatening a mobile home. Officials tell us the vehicle was a total loss, but the mobile home only suffered minimal damage. No injuries were reported.